right away. Everybody hear that? Okay, now, Paige, I've eliminated the words. Will you have Skyler to be your husband? To live with, respect, love, with the promise of faith, tenderness, helpfulness.
Obey.
As long as you both shall live. Okay. Here's hoping that all of you witnessing this, everybody in the audience, will try as best as you possibly can to help keep these two together through their marriage. It's going to be rough. It's just the beginning for them. And every married couple that's out there right now knows it ain't easy. Those people are laughing. It ain't easy. So we're going to have to help them get through that time. You have an entire entourage over here to go to when you need help. These are the people that you have chosen to.
And that's why the groom invited him.
This is a thing that you